Good morning, Fashion TV. This is Bruna. We're in Milan at Men's Spring Summer 2010 Fashion Week. Today we're going to follow Ryan Taylor during his day. This is Fashion Diary. So, hello, Fashion TV. We are here with
Ryan Taylor.
Where are you from, Ryan?
Toronto, Canada.
How old are you?
19.
Where are we going right now?
Iceberg.
You have a show there?
Yes.
Are we late?
Yes.
How long have you been modeling?
Now I just started again, but I modeled for a year and a half originally and then took a year off to finish school. So, you know, I'm just getting back into the business.
For which agency?
Here in Milan, I'm with Why Not, and back in New York, I'm with DNA.
How do you think this day is going to be? Like, it's your last day, right?
Last day, there's two shows today, so it's going to be, I think it's going to be quite relaxed. You know, there's no more fittings, there's no more casting, so you just have two shows, do one in the morning, one in the evening, and then I'm going to go to sleep,
So Ryan, you just finished your Iceberg show.
Yeah, it was a blast.
It was. We loved it. Where are we going right now?
We're going to Amanda Sorvino.
Okay, you have another show there, right?
Yes.
So we just finished your Iceberg show. We're going to Ermano Cervino. Mm-hmm. You're looking forward for it?
Yeah, I think it's going to be exciting. There's a lot of good guys that are doing it, so it's always fun to be around that atmosphere.
How did you start modeling?
Oh, well,
We had a family portrait done for our house, and the photographer who did that suggested I go to an agency in Toronto. And from there, I got hooked up with agents in Milan, Paris, and New York. So it just kind of took off from there.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to tell us something about a famous campaign or photo shoot you did?
I just recently did United Colors of Benetton, so that'll be exciting to see how that turns out. I think it came out a couple days ago, so I just need a chance to see it. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to that.
Is there any photo shoot or campaign you did in some special place that you really, really liked?
Yeah, you know, I got to travel to Barcelona for an editorial before, and one time I even got to go to Tenerife, which is a small Canary island off the west coast of Africa, and we actually got to shoot inside crater of a volcano. It was unbelievable. So,
wow.
Yeah, no, definitely an experience, you know, so something I'll never forget. And so that was cool.
Someday you'll finish modeling. Mm-hmm. What are your future expectations?
Well, I just took a year off of modeling and to go finish school. And I just recently wrote my SATs. So I'm hoping to apply at the end of summer to some schools in New York City. So I want to study business at either NYU or Columbia.
Is there any special campaign you would like to take part of, like a brand you really like?
Oh man, there's a lot of brands that are just fantastic, you know. I've always liked Bottega Veneta, you know, like Jill Sanders, their clothing is always great. I know I'll never do it, but you know, that kind of thing. They tend to use like the fresher, newer boys. I mean, a little bit old now.
Okay, but you stopped for 1 year, so maybe you have some chance.
Maybe. I guess there's a little bit of hope, but you know, there's a lot of great designers out there that just, you know, have fantastic stuff, and it would just be a pleasure to do any of their jobs. It always is. That's just the way it goes. Feels like I waited so long for this. I wonder if it shows.
You just finished your Mano Sciarvino show.
Yeah, no, it was spectacular.
I love it. Yeah, the clothes were amazing.
Yeah, no, he did a really good job this year. All right, well, I'm starving. You want to grab something to eat?
Okay, what would you like?
I'm going to say sushi.
Let's
Japanese
go for some book. Sushi?
Yeah.
Okay.
Down the corner of my street, every night.
just had lunch and then a huge ice cream. Mm-hmm. How'd you feel about it?
It was the most amazing ice cream I've ever had in my life. I'm not even kidding you, it was unbelievable. Problem is, she got it and was like, that big. I was like, what? So, no, it was great. Now I'm just lethargic and feel really, really stuffed and want to go to bed.
Okay, and after this fashion week, what are you doing?
I'm actually going backpacking with my little brother in the Grand Canyon. So that's going to be a cool trip. I'll be going next week.
Wow, do you have one little brother and that's it?
No, I have a little sister as well. She's a year older than him, but I don't think that's her cup of tea. She's not too much into that. She's, you know, a little bit more of a diva, but she's hilarious. She has such a good sense of humor. She cracks me up all the time. Now they're great, both of them.
What if she tells you she wants to be a model?
I wouldn't be surprised, you know. She's tall. She's like 5'10 or 5'9 already, and, you know, she's a cute little girl. Maybe.
Maybe?
Maybe.
So Ryan, after Iceberg and Shambino and lunch, finally you got back home.
Yeah, and I'm ready to pass out, you know, do a little bit of napping before we start tonight.
What's up next tonight?
We are going to the D-Square party.
Sure?
I'm sure, personally.
Okay, so I would like to thank you so much for having your day with us. We had a blast with you, and hopefully we'll see you next season.
That'd be amazing.
Okay, thank you so much, Ryan. Bye.
I love fashion.